One Friday night last July, a friend of mine called around to dine. I'd been to his, so he came to mine. And I asked him what he thought of the wine. Well, he said, it's a real good colour, with quite an exceptional nose. I'm getting black currant and a hint of vanilla, and just a touch of rose. There's an earthiness, it's quite robust. There's the smokiness of peat. It's got a good body, and the finish is long, and it goes really well with this meat. Well, I said, I am impressed. All those things, who would have guessed? But I knew he was talking bollocks. Yes, I knew. I knew he was talking bollocks. Back in 2003, a finance guy came to see me. Said I should invest, it was clear to see. So I asked him about the economy. Well, he said, we've seen some growth. Fiscal policy is quite strong. The market's bullish, and the bears are few. And the spread figures can't be wrong. The Dow is up, the FTSE too. Shares are set to bounce. If I were you, I wouldn't wait. I'd get into equities now. Well, I said, I am impressed. All those places to invest. But I knew he was talking bollocks. I knew he was talking bollocks. I went to Paris to visit the Louvre. I got chatting to a guy I'd met in the queue. We were looking at paintings and he asked me if I knew all of the different styles they'd used. Some, he said, use a real soft palette with delicate strokes and shades. Others are strong, vivid and bold, slapping on colour in spades. There's an angriness in some of the works. There are tortured souls on show. There's an honesty in some abstracts. I paint a bit myself, so I know. Well, I said, I am impressed. All those styles, who would have guessed? But I knew he was talking bollocks. I knew he was talking bollocks. I went to the skip with some rubbish sacks. Lifted one up, heard an awful crack. So I made an appointment and I went to the quack. And I asked him what I'd done to me back. Well, he said, you could have torn a muscle. Or you could have trapped a nerve. It could be your hips. Or you could have slipped a disc. Or your spine might have curved. I could just give you some anti-inflams. Or send you to a physio. You see, backs are rather quite complex. And to be honest, I don't really know. Well, I said, I'm not impressed. Now I don't know what to do for the best. And I knew he was talking bollocks. I knew he was talking bollocks. I knew he was talking bollocks. I knew they were talking bollocks.